This is Gaurav Das here. Okay. Today I am going to discuss about the topic comparator. Okay. It is very important topic. Okay. It is useful. Okay. So what is the meaning for comparator? Comparator is nothing but it will compare in between the two. In between the two. Either it may be two persons or two numbers, whatever it may be. Okay, so most of the comparator it is used in the ALU process, okay, arithmetic logic operation. Okay, it will compare any two numbers. For example, if here in our subject, in this subject, I am going to explain about 2-bit comparator. Okay, 2-bit comparator. Before that, we have to know the BCD codes. Okay, for single bits. 2 bits, okay, like that, right? Okay, I will explain that. Before that, first I will explain, write the BCD code, okay, for a decimal number. If a decimal number is, this is decimal number and BCD code, okay, BCD code. For 0, if you are taking the 3 bits, okay, how we can calculate it? 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3. Okay? Right? I am taking here 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3. 4 bits. For single digit, okay, how we can calculate? I have explained it. For this, we can easily convert that. Okay? For 0, 8. 2 cube is nothing but 8. 2 square is nothing but 4. 2 power 1 is 2. Anything power 0 is 1. 2 power 0 is 1. Okay? Right, I am explaining. So, here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, we already know that 0 to 9, decimal numbers. How we can convert that into BCD? BCD. Okay, here 0. This number is here 0 is not there. So, all we have to bits becomes a 0. Okay. Right, next come to the next decimal number 1. For 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, 2 power 1 is anything power is 1 is 2, 1. Okay, the sum becomes 0, the remaining terms becomes 0, the 1. Next coming to the decimal number 2. 2 is 2, 0, 0, 2 is there, 2 power 1. So here we require a 1. Okay, 0. Right, next 3. 0, 0, 2 plus 1, 2 plus 1, okay, 2 plus 1, right, that becomes 3. The BCD number for decimal number 3 is 0, 0, 1, 1. For 4, 0, 1, 0, 0. For 5, 0, 4 is required, 0, 5. Next 6, 0, 4 plus 2, okay, 0, right. For 7, 0, 1, 1, 1. Means 4 plus 2 plus 1, 7. Okay, next 8, 8 is 1, 0, 0, 0. Next for 9, 8 required, 8, 0, 0 plus 1, 9. These are the BCD codes. Next, coming to the point, comparator. Okay, these are the BCD codes, this is the decimal numbers 0 to 9 and BCD codes are 0 to 1001. Okay, next coming to I'm going to design a 2-bit comparator. 2-bit comparator. For 2-bit means for each variables we are dividing 2 bits. Suppose here we already know this this BCD code. Next coming to I'm taking a 2-bit comparator. 2-bit. 2-bit comparator. We are comparing, I'm comparing the 2 bits. 2 bits is nothing but for each I'm representing a 0, 0, these are the 2-bit, 0, 0. So, for how we can say that it is a 2-bit? So, here we are taking the 2 zeros, okay? 2 zeros means, I am giving the name B0, B1, okay? B0, B1, okay? Or else, next one, A0, E1. You take any number, any variables like this, okay? For 0, 0. Right, for 0, 0 it is given. Next, for 1, what is the 1 for? 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, like this. Next, for second decimal number, 2 is 0, 0, 2 is 1, 0. Right? Here I am taking the, you will get the 4 ball. Here next, 0, 0, 3. 2 repeat 1. Right? Next, for 4, 0, 1, 0, 0. Right? Next, here see that, how we got this 2 bits, 4 means 0, 1, 0, 0. 4 is 0, 1, 0, 0. Next, for 5. 5 is 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay? And next, for 6 is 0, 1, 1, 0. For 7, 0, 1, 1. Right? For 8, 1, 0, 0, 0. For 9, 1, 0, 0, 1. For 10, 1, 0, 1, 0. For 11, like this, we'll get the for 15, up to 15. Means it is a, up to 16, we'll get 4 ones. Okay? Next, how we can compare? In a two different numbers, or two different. Here, I'm taking as it is A variable and it is B variable. A, B. So, these are the inputs. Next, come to the, what are the outputs to compare any two bits numbers? We can get an output A less than B, A equal to B, and A greater than B. Okay, we'll get the A less than B, A equal to B, and A greater than B. Not only 2 bits, we can compare the 3 bits, 4 bits, 5 bits, 6 bits. You take any bit. Okay? So here compare these two. These 2 bits I am representing as a B0, B1. And these 2 bits A0, A1. Okay? B0, B1, A0, A1. Next, I am writing the output for this. How we are comparing. Okay? So 0, 0. A variable is 0, 0, B variable is 0, 0. Means both the variables are 1, 0, 0. Means in that, which output will get for this? You will get this output is required 1. The remaining output becomes 0. You got it? Okay. A less than B 0. So, in these two, both the values are 0, 0. Equal. So, we require this output. Remaining output becomes 0. Next, coming to this point, here, 0, 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 0, 1 means A value is less than B value. A value is less than B. So, here, we require this output. Remaining output becomes 0, 0. Right? 0, 0. Next, coming to the this. It is also same. A value is, A variable value is 0, 0. So, we require A less than is 1. Remaining output 0, 0. Next, for this also, it is same. A value, A less than is 1. Okay? 0, 0. Next, coming to this, okay? A value is greater than B value. So, A value is greater than B value means, we will get this output. Remaining output, 0, 0. Okay? Right. Next, coming to this, here, B value as well as A value, both are same. So, we will get the output. Which output will get? A equal to B. A equal to B. Okay? Right? A equal to B. 0, 0. Next, coming to this, here, observe it. For 6, here, A value is less than B value. How we can say that? It is 2 power 0, 2 power 1. Next, again, for A value is 2 power 0, 2 power 1. So, 2 power 0, 2 power 0, it is greater than for the B. Next bit, it is greater than B value is greater than A value. B value is greater than A value. Okay? A value is less than B. So, it becomes 1. Then 2 outputs, 0, 0. Right? Clear? Next, coming to the 7 number. Okay? 7 number. For 7 also, A value is less than B. So, this output you will get. Remaining output, A value is less than B, right? Okay. Next, coming to the, here, next one, next bit, 8 bits, this A value is greater than B value. A value is greater than B value means, these outputs become 0, next it becomes 1. Okay. okay, like this. Next, here also, see this, observe this. Here, both the 1, 0 and 0, 1. So, here 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 0, 2 power 1. In between that, we are comparing means A values and B values. So, it is 2 power 0 is nothing but 1. It is 2 power 1 is 2. It means, it will get a A value is greater than B. A value is greater than B. Okay? A value is greater than B. But here, if you are observing, in this bit, we are getting the 2 1s. But here, we will get the 2 power 1 is greater than A value is greater than B value. Next, coming to the, here both the values are equal. 1, 0, 1, 0. Means equal values, you will get the output, remaining output 0, 0. Okay? Like this, you will get it. Okay? Next, coming to the last point, the next 11. What is 11? 11 number is, shall I write the remaining outputs here? Okay? 11, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15 is already written. For 11, 0, 10, sorry, 8, 0, 9, 10, 11. Okay? These two values B0, B1, A0, A1. Okay? Next, for 12, 1, 1, 0, 0. For 13, 1, 1, 0, 1. For 14, 12, 13, 14, 0. Okay? Next continuation is there. Okay? Don't be confused. Right? Next number is 10 is over. Okay? 10 is over. Next 11. Write the output. A less than B. A equal to B. A less than B. A equal to B. A greater than B. Okay? It is. Shall I write here also I'm writing A less than B, A equal to B, A greater than B. Okay, see, after this, here A value is less than B. So, this output is, you'll get this. Okay, remaining output 0, 0. Next one, for 12, see the, after this, A value is greater than B. A value is greater than, this output becomes zeros and you'll get this output. Okay, next for 13 also, A value is greater than B. 0, 0, 1. In this, for this 14, A value is greater than B. A value is greater than 0, 0, 1. Here, for 15, 15 number, okay, I am writing here. I will write here. 15, okay, all ones. Means, you will get the, both the values are equal. 0, 0. Okay? These are the comparing of the A less than B, A equal to B, and A greater than B. How we can design a circuit? By taking this output. Okay? We can easily draw the circuit. Take the draw the KMF for this. Okay? For A less than B. Draw the KMF for KMF for A less than B. And draw the KMF for KMF for A equal to B, and next draw the KMF for A greater than B. Okay, so by using these outputs we can easily design the circuit diagram, comparator circuit. Okay, so here, so first I am designing the circuit for the A less than B. I am designing the circuit for the A less than B by using KMF. I am designing the circuit for the A less than B by using KMF. Okay? By using KMF. So, here 4 variables means we will get a 16 cells. Right? Here B0, B1, A0, A1. Okay, here four bits we are taking means we'll get the 16 cells. Okay, divide that. 16.